Today we write essays about advantages and disadvantages of part-time jobs. Anson, could you help me to read it out, please? The pros?
Pros of students doing part-time jobs win over
the cons.
Part-time jobs benefits students in various forms.
Mm.
Students
就是做兼职会给学生好处，做兼职可以带给学生很多的好处。我们在写作文，要到五点。对，他做工也可以赚这一个 part time 的钱，兼职的钱，帮助父母亲。我们不要用 see meet， 老师错了 meet， 没 meet 哈，我一般觉得不顺。没 meet all kind of people to broaden their horizon and learn how to interact with others， 写的还不错，再加油。